The IOM programming in Morocco is linked with and contributes towards the wide dimension of the SDG, including and not limited to SDG 3.8 on universal health coverage, SDG 10 on reducing inequalities, and particularly 10.7 on facilitating orderly, safe, and responsible migration. IOM Morocco works closely with the UN country team to implement the 2017-2021 UN Development Assistance Framework for Morocco, and migration is mainstreamed across this strategic plan. As the IOM Migration Health Coordinator based in Rabat, I am coordinating the regional Finnish-funded project titled Fostering Health and Protection to Vulnerable Migrants Transiting Through Morocco, Tunisia, Libya, Egypt, and Yemen, which aims at improving the health and protection of vulnerable migrants transiting through the Western and Eastern Mediterranean routes through provision of medical, humanitarian, and psychological services. The regional health project adopts a human right-based approach that encompasses national and global strategies such as the SDGs. We are committed to maximizing the development potential of migration to achieve the SDGs.